Hello children, today we are going to learn about active and passive voice. Active and passive voice, जिसे हम कहते हैं कर्तरी और कर्मणी वाक्य रचना. Look at the example first. The first sentence is in active voice and the second one is in passive voice. First sentence is that Neha writes many letters. And second sentence is that many letters are written by Neha. Now, what is the difference between both the sentences? The first sentence is begin with Neha. Neha is doer, and doer does something in the sentence. And in the second sentence, many letters are written by Neha means something is done by Neha. Now, here we have a difference between active voice and passive voice, and how we understand that difference. Look at here. When we say someone does something, that means it is active voice. When someone does something, it is active voice, and when something is done by someone, it is passive voice. Got it? What is active voice? When someone does something, it is active voice. And when something is done by someone, it is called passive voice. Now, look at the notes. How to make passive voice from active voice? First one is that only transitive verbs can be used in passive voice and we cannot use in transitive verb. So, what is transitive verb and intransitive verb? Transitive verbs are those by which we can frame passive voice, and intransitive verbs are those with which we cannot make passive voice. Look at the example. He reached Viara at 8 p.m. He left the place. Here reached is an intransitive verb. When you can ask question to a verb with what and whom, you will definitely find the answer of that question if the sentence is transferable in passive voice. But if the sentence is not transferable in passive voice, you cannot get answer with that verb. Here, if you ask question to reach verb with what and whom, you will find no answer. कैसे कह सकते हैं सू पहुंचेगा कौन पहुंचेगा कहां पे पहुंचेगा ऐसा बोलना पड़ता है. मगर इन द सेकंड सेंटेंस ही लेफ्ट द प्लेस, तो यहां पे क्या बोला व्हाट इज लेफ्ट, या तो ऐसे पूछते ही हमें आंसर मिलता है द प्लेस. इन द फर्स्ट सेंटेंस वी कैन नॉट फाइंड एनी आंसर बाय आस्किंग व्हाट एंड हुम, बट इन द सेकंड सेंटेंस we find the answer, the place, by asking question to left with what question. So here is the difference between intransitive verb and transitive verb. Transitive verb can be transferable in passive voice, and intransitive verbs are not transferable into passive voice. Now another point, the object becomes subject and the subject becomes passive. So look here. Here Neha is subject and many letters is object. Many letters comes first, yani it becomes subject and Neha becomes passive. Yani means it becomes object. In passive voice, doer is written with by preposition. In passive voice, when you change passive voice from active voice, subject must be written with by preposition. Look at the first sentence here. Neha by Neha means we have to place by preposition with subject or doer.